The chronic malignancies working party members have submitted more than 10 abstracts this year to the ASH, but as we discussed, we will pick up two of them. The first one, it's regarding a new scoring system for early relapse after autologous transplantation in patients with multiple myeloma. So it's kind of data mining, so what we wanted in this is to set up a very simple scoring system so that we can identify patients at high risk of relapse after autologous transplantation, and we may offer them, early new therapy or treatment, etc. So it's something I would say it will be helpful and simple, so it can be used by all centers across the world, I would say. So this is a very important study, so we're looking forward for the submission and the publication of this with Professor Marar Piksak.